Back again, people.
Come on.
Man like JP here.
Orlando here.
You get me? Another reaction for you guys tonight.
Another one.
We got Young T and Bugsy featuring H. H, who has a lot of hype at the moment. You get me? Making the song.
Track is called Strike a Pose.
Strike a Pose. Now move. I'm joking. But yeah, mate, let's just get straight to it, mate.
Alright, let's go.
Latin, bread a key. Chorus.
Look into my eyes, tell me what do you see? I see wrist bust down, nigga 20 on each.
Okay.
Big bat, baby, come and fling it on me.
They're doing it back to back.
By the case when I born a petite. Watch your girl, cause she digging a drip. If she with me, then she ain't a regular bitch. Rock my ball, she a free.
Oh, man, they drill.
I freeze her in the rain, shawty, come take a sip. Hey, Gucci on the hip, with the fashion of a fit. Can you do a trick? Can you do it on a dick? That's a big fat, couple racks, spend it on the coat. Hit me on the low, I got money that I'm trying to blow. Money that I'm trying to throw, six figures on the dilly. Yeah. Feel like Machiavelli, now I got a low Kimmy. Yo, feel like Machiavelli when I pull up in the city. Yeah. Bust a dance for me, I ain't talking about the shiggy. Strike me a pose. Are you gonna keep me up?
Okay, the flow is hard, bro.
I like the chorus. Love the beat, mate. Okay.
With a juice, drop a pose, baby girl. You're looking sassy for the shoot. Came from Nottingham to Manny with a body in the poop. I'm 19, she's 32. To her, I'm actually a you.
Jeez!
Open up a zoo, tell her turn around, show me what the back of it can do.
I'm 19,
up, shake it off, back it up a few. The other girls are too jealous, they ain't flashier than you. Bend it over, push it on me, then rotate your hips. When we thought she let me take a pic. One chance you're leaving her, are you taking it? I got some white chocolate, I promise you like the taste of it. Blitzed a couple bottles, now I'm zoned out. Man, they're moving mic, more time and getting thrown out. Hold that position quick, let me get my phone out. Babe, just do me a favour.
Fucking banger, mate.
All right.
Nah, it was a banger still. Like, it's got a kind of like an old school vibe. You get me? In terms of like the video, the chorus, the beat.
Yeah.
You get me? But that brought like a new vibe to it as well. Like a new school vibe to it. So yeah, I think they smashed it. Like, there's, I don't know what else to say, but it was a smasher still.
Yeah, everyone went in. Beat was fire. Everything was bouncing. So yeah, man. Visual was good as well.
So I'm assuming Young T and that Bugsy guy are like a duo, innit?
Yeah,
because obviously they were bouncing off each other kind of thing.
Yeah.
And then like, obviously I'm gonna check out more of the music. Like, I feel bad because I haven't really heard their music before.
Yeah, same here, but we'll definitely look into them, mate.
Yeah,
good,
man.
Good first impression.
Banger. I think it's gonna do numbers still. That's my prediction. Because you get me? None of that auto-tune nonsense, bro. These man came with a realness. You get me? Even like the chorus, I just love the chorus.
The chorus was
nice and smooth, mate. You get me? It's not. They didn't have to come with bare auto-tune, bro. So I respect
that
still.
Just ruins the tune from that. Nah, man.
Big up the song, though. Big up the song. You get me? We're gonna check them out. Young T and Bugsy. We're gonna obviously the H guy. I saw him kill it on the remix song.
Remix. Yeah, yeah.
What's that song again?
Of what's his Becky. Name?
Yeah, the Becky remix.
Yeah.
He killed it. So yeah, man. So obviously I've been looking and observing his movement. So yeah, he's doing bits. Yeah. Everyone telling me he's mad, he's sick and that. So yeah, I can see the what we're talking about. Anyways, people, come and like, subscribe, keep subscribing. You get me? Come on, respect man. You, man. Out.